WCIA 3 News is brought to you by the Crystal Lake Park Family Aquatic Center.